Are you having issues upgrading to Windows 11, even though you meet the requirements? Then you are at the right place, as we have the solutions for you to fix this issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. If you are unable to upgrade to Windows 11 from Windows 10 and you receive a Windows could not be installed error message, then this video will help you how to fix the issue. Before you proceed, you should ensure that you have updated your existing Windows 11 installation with all the available Windows updates. Now, let's get started. Method 1. Reconfirm minimum requirements. Recheck if your PC meets the minimum requirements to download or install the Windows 11 upgrade from this guide. Method 2. Disconnect all external USBs. Disconnect all external USBs, accessories, media, extended display cables, Wi-Fi adapter, card, etc. from your computer and then try again. Method 3. Try 2-3 times and see. Many times an update may fail to install in the first instance, but for some inexplicable reason succeeds in the second or third try. So try a couple of times. Method 4. Run Windows Update Troubleshooter. Use the Windows Update Troubleshooter following this link from Microsoft. It resets Windows Update's settings to defaults. Method 5. Disable your security software. The next thing you need to do is temporarily disable your firewall, antivirus or security software, VPN. You may also temporarily uninstall such software like disk burners, defragmenters, optimizers and all programs that start up with Windows, as some of them have been reported to create issues. Also, check thoroughly that no incompatible apps are uninstalled and then try upgrading your PC. Method 6. Clear disk space. Use disk cleanup tool following this guide to clear up disk space. This may help you upgrade devices with less free disk space to Windows 11. Method 7. Fix error 0x802400. See if this post. If your Windows fails to install and upgrade to Windows Home with error code 0x802400. For more details, you can follow this guide. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.